Houston will have the call.
Oh, how fast a year goes. This is what we're all here for. 46,000 fans ready for the final of the Little Brown Jug. Inside out, Dorsonero Hanover, ladder up. This is the plan. Courtney Choice, Hayden Hanover, Babes Digby, done well on the outside. Mike Wilkenberg starting eight, around the turn and into the stretch, and here they come for the final of the Little Brown Jug. Dorsonero Hanover gets away second. Courtney Choice racing third into the turn. This is the plan. Basic fourth. Hayden Hanover fifth. On to the backside. Babes Digby sixth. And the trailer is done well. Straight along the down the backside. Going to the first quarter mark. Ladder up. And Montrell Tigg take the field over to the opening quarter in 27 seconds. Into the turn. Dorsonero Hanover is there second. Racing third is Courtney Choice, around the turn fourth. This is the plan. Hayden Hanover is fifth. Racing sixth, Babes Digby and Dunwell trails. No movement, straight away, coming to the halfway point. On top of the field, it's ladder up. Here comes Courtney Choice and David Miller on the outside. Halfway home in 54-4, 27-4, second panel. On top, ladder up. Choice on the outside second. Dorsonero Hanover is there third. This is the plan with cover on the outside third. Hayden Hanover is fifth. Babes Digby sixth and way back. Dunwell going to the three quarter mark. Ladder up has the lead at the three quarters. Rolling 21-2. Around the final turn. Courtney Choice trying to come back on the outside. Dorsonero Hanover is trying to find some racing room. They've got an eighth of a mile to go, and into the stretch they come. Ladder up, Courtney Choice, Dorsonero Hanover. Down the stretch they come. It's ladder up, Courtney Choice, Dorsonero Hanover with a rush. Three of them across the track. Who's it going to be? It's Courtney Choice. Miller time in the Little Brown Jug.
Are you kidding me? When was the last time you saw five noses on the wire at the final of the Little Brown Jug?
Is that David Miller or Babe Ruth calling a shot
Are
right there?
Are you kidding me?
Oh, my.
David Miller said, we're going to win. He had an almost impossible trip.